All right, we're back with some more Billy Squire. We're checking out the song Everybody Wants You. Let's get into it. You like it because of the vocals?
It's just like the drop, the like delivery was so, that was cool. That was catchy. It was like, it's like, this is like a biker song, you know what I'm saying? It's like a dive bar song, whatever. And then it like, that little piece right there just goes like a little bit, like a little bit, I don't know, theatrical. Like it's just a little bit different, you know? I like that. Delivery. I really like that delivery. There's something about it that like took me a little, it had a little Frankie Goes to Hollywood / Queen / Motley Crue.
Yeah, you know what I mean? I know what you mean. I don't know how to describe it. I don't know, was the delivery charismatic?
Right?
What's the right word? I don't know what word applies to it, but it was good.
Right. I like that. I like that a lot. And I like the stroke.
Yeah, that was easy on the ears. It was a good sound. And was he talking about a girl? Like, everybody wants a girl?
I have no idea. Probably.
Oh, okay.
Probably. But then it had me thinking, like, I was like, dang, Billy Idol or Billy Squire? You know what I'm saying?
Billy Squire.
Do you think so?
Yes.
You're so... Okay.
You don't think so?
I don't know. I like both.
Would you rather listen to The Stroke or what is it, Bad Guy or something?
I like both.
Oh,
I like both. Billy Idol's just a little bit more like diva vibes, I think. A little bit more dramatic.
I think the only song I've heard of her is Bad Guy, so I mean, I
No, Billy Idol.
Oh.
No, you're thinking Billie Eilish. No, not Billie Eilish.
Oh. Okay, I have to reassess.
Billie Idol, like Moni.
I told you I was tired.
Yeah. No, Moni. Or Rebel Yell.
Ooh.
Remember okay, Billie Idol? Billie Idol's a dude that looks like this.
Okay, we don't really watch many music videos.
True.
So, I make the Rebel Yell, that was a good one.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't know that.
Right, you know what I'm saying? I was thinking, listening to that, I was like, dang, you know, like, similar era, similar, like, something about both of them has, like, this dramatic, like, little, it's like biker with a little bit extra, you know what I'm saying? Like, biker, but like a little charismatic biker, you know what I mean? A little caricaturized energy, you know what I'm saying?
It's right. Like,
I don't know, but I like both.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.